22 million jobs created to an $80 billion surplus. 8 years of George Bush, we lost 8 million jobs and had a deficit of $250 billion. And the Republicans are now saying, you put it up to the House, not because I said it. Anybody who watched TV the other day, you saw George Bush says, we aren't gonna do anything different than the way we've done it before. So we gotta wake up our folks. Hey, I didn't see you over there. My Lord, Ms. Whipper, thank you so much for being here. I apologize. You're looking so young. I didn't even recognize you. But I want to close with this, because this is key. You all been seeing the polls. There are two things factored into the polls that they don't talk about. One of the things that they factor in the polls is called enthusiasm. They factor in the enthusiasm gap. They said that there's a 10-point gap between the enthusiasm of Democrats and the excitement of Republicans. They're saying that the only way we can lose is for them to outvote us. And they're saying that they looks like they're going to outvote us because they are angry and we're disappointed. Well, I just want to tell you, they're angry because we passed health care. And some of our people say they're disappointed because we did not do the public option. Well, I wanted the public option too. But I'll tell you what, I also wanted to stop discriminating against children with diabetes. I wanted to stop discriminating against people with chronic illnesses. I wanted to stop discriminating against young people just finishing college. I wanted us to double the number of healthcare centers. We did all of that. And we ain't through yet.
All right.
So let's not sit down in this election because we didn't get all of what we wanted. My Lord, if I had always gotten it all my way every time, him and I would not have made 49 years. She got all of, she ever wanted all the time, but you look the same for me. So let's not stop this foolishness. Let's not worry about whether we got it all. You re-elect a Democratic Congress this year, and we're going to come back next year and get the rest. And it won't be long before we get a public option. Let's get out there. Let's get these Democrats elected. Thank you, Gospel.